Okay, so I kind of cut a little chunk out. I loosened the hose clamp, cut a little chunk out of this right here, and stuffed it in the hole, and tied the hose clamp. And, you know, it's not perfect, but it's far better than the hose clamp.